everyone, this is Ro from the Tech Fairies, and I am featuring today this wonderful tool called Trello. So Trello is a project-based organizational tool. It's web-based, it's also available on mobile apps both for iOS and for Android. I really enjoy using Trello because it helps to keep track of certain projects. So for example, we have just launched our YouTube channel, and we have some ideas here featured on this list. So what you're actually looking at is our board. So this whole thing is our board, but this gray rectangle here, that is our list, and all these little white cards are the cards. And so you can physically move the cards over. So for example, Trello was over here as a video post idea, and now I'm going to be moving it over to this recorded list here. Now, if you notice that I'm hovering over this white card, I have this pencil icon here. So I can open up a card and I can add comments, I can upload files, create checklists, labels, due dates, and so much more once I open up a card. So it'll tell you, okay, it's in the recorded list. I can put a description, which I edited and put in my referral link, shameless plug, there for you at trello.com/rohymus/recommend. And I'll talk about how free Trello is. Here's where you can add a comment. You can add an attachment. The at sign is so you can mention a member. And so if there is somebody who you share the board with, if you write a comment and put their name in there, it's sort of like sending a message to them. You can add an emoji, that's important. You can also add another card on there. It will also show you every single bit of activity that you have done for this card here. You can add members, labels, checklists, due dates, attachments. These actions here are for the card itself. What if you wanted to move it? You could move it and you could designate it to another board or a different list and in what position you'd want it in. You can copy it, you can follow. So if you share this board with any other person and you want to follow this particular card, you will get notifications when something is altered on this card. It's a quick overview of a card. I also wanted to talk about power-ups. So I believe that you get one power-up for your entire Trello account. And so in order to get more power-ups, you do have to upgrade. So it is sort of like a freemium. However, I have so far 7 months of Trello for free, getting all the bells and whistles. And how did I do that? I did that by referring others to use Trello. So the minute somebody makes an account using my referral link, I get 1 month for free. So I've had 7 people already join Trello, therefore I have 7 months free. And now they give you up to 12. So I haven't reached the 12 month yet, but I'm pretty sure that perhaps maybe after the 12 months it will then restart itself. But hey, we'll see. I do have to tell you that for having 7 months free so far, if after the 12 months, I would definitely pay for the subscription. So how do you get your referral link? Well, you would click on your picture here and you would go to billing. Once you go to billing, it will say, well, for me, it'll say you got Trello Gold, and you can click on where it says Trello Gold here. And then you are taken to this page here and it'll say share Trello and earn Trello Gold. So for example, every person you get to join Trello will give you a free month of Trello Gold up to 12 months. So I'm assuming once my 12 months are up, I am going to have to start paying for it. But you do get the ability to enable 3 power-ups per board, stickers, which are important, customize your board backgrounds, emojis, larger attachments, and so much more. They give you 4 different ways to share your referral link. I am going to post mine in the description box so that way you can have it. And please give me another month of Trello for free, because that's amazing. I love it. But I want to show you about the power-ups here. So let me just go back here, and I'm going to go here to where it says Show Menu. So currently, I have three power-ups that I'm using. I have a calendar power-up, Google Drive, and more. What was my more? Oh, yeah. That is my, oh my goodness, my customized fields one. So let me show you what the power-up menu looks like. You can see you have all these power-ups. So if you're someone who uses Dropbox, Dropbox is there. If you use Evernote, Evernote is there. Jiffy, you can add GIFs to your cards. If you have GitHub, Google Drive, Google Hangouts, you can enable that as well. And so it allows all these different power-ups. So I use the calendar one. And so it enables you to have a calendar view of all your due dates. So for example, I haven't had any due dates yet because we just fairly launched our YouTube channel. However, for our blog board here in the summer anyway, we did have some due dates. So it was nice to go to the calendar function and be able to switch over to month or week and see what was due for our blogging schedule. Next one that I use is the Google Drive one. That is our power up, and it looks like this. So I can have it linked straight to my Google Drive, and I can attach items from my Google Drive straight here to the attachments. Now, Trello is a great tool to use for project management. I use it in my classroom as well. I want to show you that board here. Here's my teacher one, you know, to buy, prep and planning. I have a template for my blogging board that I will share in the description of this video, so you can have that as well. I really like, let me go to this one here. I have created a checklist here that I sort of borrowed from others that will also be within the template there that sort of help move our blogs along, making sure that we have everything that we need within there. So when you do make your account, make sure you use a referral link, please. Know that you can go here and copy the board if you wanted the template of the blogging board. You will use the link that I will put into the comment section, and then you will hit copy board and you will get your own Trello board. So thank you for watching. Make sure that you like and subscribe to our channel, and happy Trello!